We'll be
and you must have a word. You go out with them things, and they tell they have a great origin. We're staying local for our next contestant. And she actually got out of her sick bed. Well, it's not right to say that, she didn't get out of her sick bed. It was worse than that because she had a car accident this morning. And she has made a brilliant effort to be here tonight. And she shook up, but she's nervous. But she's still here, and I'd like you to welcome her. Lisa McLaughlin.
My first song this evening is a song I composed myself. It's a song called Strange But True. Thank you. recorded by a very local artist, Paul Brady. Recently recorded by Dolores King as well. It's called The Island. Company by Noel McGinley.
Might say, because I'm pretty sure she couldn't drive, so she'll sing. and that was Noel McGinley back there. And the man back at Matthew McGranton, they're very old. Gorgeous here in the corner. Gorgeous beer and gorgeous back in most of the artists tonight. We'll go down to Stuban for our next contestant. Man with a brilliant future. And if you want to sing a gram, he's the man to phone. Let's hear Rodney Dole.
How are you doing, ladies and gentlemen? For my first song tonight, I would like to sing a song that I wrote myself with the help of John James on the keyboard who made the music, and it's called The Only Love I Knew. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'd like to sing a song recorded by Elvis Presley, and it's called The Wonder of You. Thank you very much.
TV series, the theme from the TV series Friends, and it was called Abadefu. Now we're going to sing a song by a band called Next of Kin, and it's called 24 Hours From You.
Thank you.
under the watchful eye of Niamh Brown, who is now dancing with none other than Riverdance.
Thank you.
fantastic. Another very talented young lady. Give her a nice round of applause. Jacqueline McKay from Science. Can I have a chair, please?
He stood at the corner, a fire in his mouth, two hands in his mouth. I knock my cans tonight, and I'll be with him wherever he goes. Before I got married, I sported a play, but now the cradle treats me way still. I knock my cans, deny him, I'll be with him wherever he goes. Do you love an apple? Do you love a pear? Do you love a laddie with curly brown hair still? I knock my cans, deny him, I'll be with him wherever he goes.
Thank you.
The second one's another one of our own, an original one, if you like. That's called Don't Scream.
We're going to start out the same with two reads.
First one's called Father Achilles, or Cassidy, apologies about that. First one's called Father Cassidy, and the second one's Father Achilles. So hope you all enjoy it.
Come on! Thank you.
For my next song tonight, I'm going to do a song recorded by Roy Daniels. It's called Belfast Town.
Thank you. Thank you.
all the surrounding counties, and we have done so throughout the whole show, from Manor, Derry, Donegal, Tyrone, and for the final, it's brilliant to see what is so different. I was looking all night to see where the cocktail ladies were, and I was just spotting them. They're very quiet tonight. Anyway, we're going to Fermanagh, the town of Derryland, for a very talented young lady. Let's hear for Brenda Gunn. Thank Carter. You know who I'm talking about. I asked you to begin. I'm not asking now. I'm telling you, if she's not here just for the show, get your money on the way out. Simple as that. One more time, Brenda Gunn, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And for my first song, I'd like to sing a song that I composed myself. It's one called Moving On. Thank you. Anne of Dunlow. Sorry, Mary from Dunlow.
Yeah. Right. First song I'm going to play is by U2, it's called What's Up Without You.
Yeah.
song is by The Last, it's called There She Goes.
Daniel O'Donnell.
Yeah.
Hugh McDonald.
Duncan, Frank McNamara, Sandy Kelly, and so on.
So on and so on, eh? And what about your radio and TV? Have you been on radio?
I've been on Open House and RT Nation.
What is your pet? You keep your stand behind me for the late nights, aren't you? And fed up looking at me tonight. What did you say you're on again?
In an open house in RT Nationwide.
And she has just clinched a big deal, is that right?
Yeah.
What?
Tulip Records in Monaghan.
What are you going to, the money is going to roll on. What did, say you were here tonight, well, our first prize is not £1,000. Say it was, what would you do with it if you won it?
I'd put it in my pocket. No, seriously, I would probably record another album or a single, and then I'll put some in the bank and then I'll drink the rest of it.
We'll have a line at hand, eh? Well, why not? Ladies and gentlemen, Tulip Records proudly present tonight, live on stage here at Spamount. Give her a big round of applause. Ireland's new singing sensation, just 12 years old, Teresa McManaman.
And you see the picture. I'd like to sing a lovely Laura Morgan number. It's called What Part of No.
Thank you.
We're going to go straight on this. She's here, she's lit, she's last, but she's not by any means last. She's a brilliant singer, all right. Please welcome Sinead Bunn.
Good evening, everybody. I'd like to start off with a song recorded by Francis Black and called "A World of Tears."
Can I have the best order, please? That is the last contestant. Thank you.
Looking out my window, staring through the pain, I can see the rainbow for the rain. Look at what we would be missing.
Thank you. Don't you
We have a first, second, and third in the seniors. The first will receive a perpetual plaque and £400. They'll all get individual plaques. The second, £200. And the third, £100. In the junior, the first will receive a perpetual plaque and £150. Second, £100. And the third, £50. And they will also all receive individual plaques. We talk about that the wrong way around. Anyway, before we start, I would like to thank the committee. They're all standing around here, they all have wee badges on. This has been a committee effort. They're all here, they give their time, they give nothing for it, give their time freely. But the talent competition itself has been the brainchild of one person and one person alone. She is the producer and she does a brilliant job. And I would like to bring her on stage, Anne Doherty. Who's our chairman, and Jared's going to say a few short words. Short,
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I'd like to extend a very warm welcome to everybody, especially to your guests, Maya Rhea and Kathleen McCusker, and two friends of mine all the way from Indiana, Ray and Lorraine Kessman. Give them a big hand. I think you all agree with what Jimmy has said. You'll travel a good distance all over the Northwest to get a competition where you would get such great acts appear on stage. I think over the last this is the seventh week, that undoubtedly the talent that has been on the stage hasn't been equaled anywhere in the north of Ireland, I would say, this year. So give all the acts a big hand. And during the 7 weeks, we've had great help. So I want to put your hands together for Billy on sound, Gordon, who backed everybody, and Jeremy Gary on the mic. As Jimmy has said here, the brainchild of this talent competition was for Anne Doherty, who came up with the idea. So I want to make a small presentation on behalf of the Management Committee to Anne for all her hard work. And another one is looking well tonight with the sticky bow tied all on. I want to make a small presentation to Spamount's answer to Gay Burton, Jimmy McMillan. Now, before we get into the presentation of the places, over the heats, there's a lot of different acts who appeared on stage and they didn't make it through. So there was one merit award given to an act who didn't get through to the final, but we thought they deserved some recognition for what they'd done. So, could I have we four girls on stage? Danielle Green. Kiva Walsh. Shauna DeBene. And last but not least, Natalie Chris. Congratulations, girls. Now I'll hand you back to Jimmy. Thank you.
This is an award we give every year. Don't leave, girls. Still need her. No need leisure because I started. But there's an award we give every year to somebody who doesn't reach the final, but who has put in an awful effort and these years created it on themselves, and that's why we have got it. Right. Personally, I'd like to say congratulations to everyone once again, and sad, but that's the way it is. We have winners and losers. So we're going to start with the juniors. And in third place, I would like you to come on stage as I announce you. We have the Kessler Ahern Dancers. Are you anyway tired? Do you mind opening
it? No.
No, would you dance for it again?
Thank you.
thanks, and that is to you, the audience. You've been a marvellous audience, very supportive, and you've been brilliant tonight. And from all of us here, from me and us to you, good night, God bless, stay home, and we'll do it all again next year. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Please. Man, put on the house lights. House lights on.